Welcome to our channel. Today, we will explore a fascinating topic, magnetars, mysterious celestial objects. We know that stars have magnetic fields, but what happens when these become a terrifying force? In this video, we will uncover the secrets of these incredibly powerful stellar magnetic fields and how they can influence everything around them. I guarantee you will be captivated by the discovery of this incredible phenomenon. So don't waste any time and continue watching until the end. Remember to subscribe to our channel, like the video, and leave comments. Now get ready because our adventure into the world of mysterious magnetars is about to begin. Magnetars are one of the most enigmatic wonders of the universe. These incredibly dense neutron stars emit magnetic fields so powerful they are considered among the most frightening forces in the universe. But what happens when the magnetic fields of these stars become a terrifying force? To fully understand the magnitude of this force, we must first examine what a magnetar is and how it forms. A magnetar is a highly magnetized neutron star that forms when a massive star exhausts its nuclear fuel and collapses onto itself. During this process, the dense core of the star transforms into a neutron star, composed mainly of electrically neutral neutrons. What makes magnetars so unique is their incredible magnetic strength. It is estimated that the magnetic field of a magnetar is about a trillion times more powerful than that of an Earth magnet. This extreme intensity makes magnetars incredibly dangerous and powerful, capable of generating unique cosmic phenomena. One of the most well-known phenomena associated with magnetars is the gamma ray storm. When a magnetar expels a large amount of magnetic energy, gamma ray explosions occur that can be detected even at cosmic distances. These explosions are among the most powerful in our universe and can illuminate the entire galaxy for a short period. But what happens when the magnetic fields of magnetars become so intense that they even surpass the force of gravity? In this case, a phenomenon known as magnetic energy release occurs. When the magnetic fields of magnetars are strong enough to surpass the force of gravity, they can cause a series of violent and catastrophic events. One of the most common effects of a magnetic energy release is the formation of gigantic plasma storms. These storms are caused by the interaction between the magnetar's magnetic field and the surrounding plasma. When the magnetar's magnetic field breaks or changes rapidly, it can cause a plasma ejection that moves at extremely high speeds in the surrounding space. These plasma storms can be so intense as to destroy everything in their path. Another devastating consequence of a magnetic energy release is the formation of powerful jets of charged particles. When the magnetar's magnetic field breaks, it can accelerate charged particles to speeds close to that of light. These particle jets can be so powerful as to completely destroy celestial objects like stars and planets. But what happens if a gamma ray storm or a magnetar's magnetic energy release occurs near Earth? The consequences would be catastrophic. Gamma rays are highly energetic and can penetrate through the Earth's atmosphere, severely damaging the ecosystem and our health. A magnetic energy release could cause widespread blackouts, destroy electronic communications, and severely damage technological infrastructure. Fortunately, magnetars are generally located at great distances from Earth, and their magnetic energy releases are rare events. However, studying these mysterious objects helps us better understand the universe and the nature of the forces that govern it. In conclusion, magnetars are highly magnetized neutron stars with extremely powerful magnetic fields. When the magnetic fields of these stars surpass the force of gravity, they can cause unique cosmic phenomena such as gamma ray storms, magnetic energy releases, plasma storms, and particle jets. Although magnetars are generally far from Earth, the magnitude of their effects could be catastrophic if they occurred near our planet. The scientific interest in magnetars is not merely theoretical. Their in-depth study could provide answers to many fundamental questions about the structure and evolution of the universe, the limits of physics under extreme conditions, and even the nature of dark matter and dark energy. Magnetars represent a natural cosmic laboratory for testing the laws of physics under conditions impossible to replicate on Earth. Thank you for following this video to the end. We hope to have provided you with an intriguing and informative overview of magnetars, these incredible neutron stars that continue to challenge our understanding of the universe. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to discover more mysteries of the universe. Like the video if you found it interesting, and leave a comment with your thoughts or questions. Until our next adventure in the vast and mysterious universe.